Well, the Madison County Sheriff's Office needs your help finding a missing teen. 14-year-old Paxton Glenn was last seen yesterday getting in a van outside the Sparkman 9th grade building on Ford Chapel Hill. She was wearing gray or black sweatpants and was carrying a light blue backpack. Anyone with any information should call police at the number on your screen.